Lo-Fi lanza Mira Mike T Return to the Villa. Former Lo-Fi Land contestant Samira Mike T has opened up about a possible return to the Villa. Samira, who appeared on Lo-Fi Land back pulgada 2018, recently told the Sun that she'd be up for returning to the Villa. In single, if they did an All-Stars version, it would definitely return, comillas she said of a potential comeback. It would go back if bosses asked me. I think it would be hilarious. Comillas related, Lo-Fi Land reveals Ron and Lan aftermath following latest recoupling results. Samira Tensight that she's unsure which of the male Islanders would return for a hypothetical All-Stars edition of Lo-Fi Land. However, she noted that she wouldn't want Lo-Fi Land veteran Adam Collard, whom she starred alongside pulgada 2018. To return. Es my friend, but I don't want to see Adam Collard go back for a third time round. Comillas Samira said with a laugh. Samira later told the Sun that she now knows exactly what she wants in a romantic partner. I was so young when I first did Lo-Fi Land. I was 22, and now I'm 27 and know exactly what I want. Comillas she said. I give people chances, but gosh, these guys aren't doing it for me. I like to be comedial de time. I want someone who's kind, nice, and funny, because the guys I bebe and that thing are the adboring. Comillas related, Lo-Fi Land merchandise, gifts and more when asked if she had a favorite Islander in the 2023 Villa. Samira said that she like Farmer Will because of his big personality. She added, I feel like when you watch Lo-Fi Land. You want to see really big personalities and people are fun and actual enjoying it, and people who are not there just for the chats and overdone sayings. Comillas Lo-Fi Land airs nightly on ITV Chica 2, and is available via catch up on ITV Chica X and Redbox.